Business of socialization activities have been developed as an alternative way of supplying public goods and services. Referencing from a study led by British Council, at the year of 2018, there were more than 19,000 social enterprises in Vietnam. We do believe that our article will provide with a view of CIT incentive as a strong base for investment decision in this potential area.